Hi, my name is Liz Forkin Bohannon, and I'm the founder of Sseko Designs. I graduated from university with a degree in journalism, and I was really passionate about social justice, and specifically the issues that were facing women and girls living in extreme poverty and in conflict. But I did what you're supposed to do when you graduate from college, and I went and got a nice, cushy corporate job. But a few months in, I couldn't shake the feeling that perhaps my journey was taking me elsewhere. You see, I knew a lot of facts about the issues facing women and girls across the globe, but what I didn't know was how I could be a part of changing that, and I certainly didn't know what the first step would be. But I know that taking a step in any direction is usually better than not taking any step at all, and so, admittedly, without much of a plan in my brain, or money in the bank for that matter, I quit my job and I bought a plane ticket to Uganda. When I got off the plane, I literally had one phone number in my pocket and no idea what the next season of life would hold. Fast forward a few months, and while volunteering for a nonprofit based in Uganda, I met a particularly special group of young women who were just getting ready to graduate from high school. They came from all over the country, many of them from backgrounds of extreme poverty and abuse and even war. But despite all of that, they had one thing in common. They were, and are still to this day, some of the brightest lights I've ever met. They are passionate and brave and smart and committed, and they're on track to becoming the next leaders of Uganda and our world. I became bound and determined to help them on their way because I knew they were getting ready to face another really big challenge. You see, in Uganda, there's a 9-month gap between high school and university. So they were graduating from high school and going back to their villages with all of this gusto and excitement and vision. And they were going to look for jobs so that they could pay for college tuition. However, due to a lack of economic opportunity and social support for young women, many of them struggled to find jobs, continue their education, and pursue their dreams. These women, their futures, this was the story that I wanted to be a part of. So after a few failed attempts, talk about that more later, to create something that would not only generate revenue but also provide a platform for training and leadership development, I designed a pair of sandals with interchangeable straps, actually inspired by a pair of sandals I had made myself when I was in college. I went to the school and I hired 3 young women, Mary, Mercy, and Rebecca, and I promised them that if they made sandals for the next 9 months, they would go to university in the fall. And then I came back home to the U.S. with a few suitcases full of sandals, and I started selling sandals out of the back of my car, which is exactly what your parents want you doing with that college degree. I hosted Sseko events in living rooms and on college campuses, in fashion boutiques, in church basements, in high-rise apartments. I traveled across the country sharing the Sseko story. Of course, it started with my family and my friends, but with each event, we would meet more women who wanted to host events and introduce and grow Sseko in their communities. And from there, it grew. Soon enough, together, we had sold enough sandals to put Mary, Mercy, and Rebecca in college, and we decided that we could not stop there. We're now the largest footwear producer in the country, and we've created an innovative work-study program that requires our university-bound employees to put 50% of their salary into a savings fund for college. At the end of her 9 months with Sseko, we will match whatever she has saved with a 100% scholarship towards university. In addition to the original ribbon sandals, we've expanded our line to include handbags and accessories and footwear, all handmade from locally sourced materials in East Africa. We've become obsessed with creating exquisite, high-quality, handcrafted goods that will make you feel good and look great. Our products have been featured in magazines like Marie Claire and Lucky and Vogue because they have both a great story and great style. Substance with a little bit of sass, just like us. And we're only really just beginning. I'm now joined by hundreds of women who are now a part of the Sseko family. We are brave and we're bold. We're taking risks and we're having a lot of fun. And most importantly, we've got big dreams about the future that we're creating together for ourselves and also for our sisters in East Africa. I am so excited to invite you to become a part of this story. Know that by finding your own Sseko style and purchasing Sseko products for you and for the women that you love, you are making a direct impact in the life of a woman in Uganda. And if you have a sneaking suspicion that your journey includes creating change and opportunity, but you, like me a few years ago, you're just not sure where to start, We would love for you to consider hosting a Sseko event or even becoming a Sseko Fellow, where you'll have the opportunity to earn an income and also join a community of passionate, like-minded women who are learning about how to grow a social enterprise and build a movement. We're not only committed to creating community and opportunity for women in East Africa, but also right here at home. As we like to say, every woman has a dream and every Sseko has a story.
I want to be a teacher.
I'm a lecturer.
A policewoman.
I want to become a lawyer.
I'm perpetual. I want to be a businesswoman.